UNSHU is like the UNSHU we have in Shotokan, but it's the other style. So, let's see today.
Will the tables turn?
Maybe.
Maybe.
We see a new winner.
I'm all Sheung Grace. UNSHU. What's going on? How did she feel? What are those starters like?
I can say Grace is one of the athletes that is always working so hard for any tournament, for any goal she have in her mind. So always when we see her doing a kata, like it's always a high level kata, speed, strength, balance, everything is so good. So as she's doing UNSHU now, it's not easy kata. The level of this kata is a high level. That's why she's doing it in the final. So far, it's great.
What makes her choose this kata in this contest?
Well, it depends on the maybe on the opponent. Some athletes, every single athletes have their own strategy. Some athletes have one strategy and they don't change it. They always choose the same katas in all the rounds and the middle bouts. And some athletes choose some katas just for the middle matches. So it depends. Of course, you have to study your opponent first. You know that you are facing who in the final or in the bronze medal match. So all these things matters.
It's a great deal to consider then, isn't it?
Yeah.
That concludes the performance of the kata from Lao Wu Xiong Grace of Hong Kong, China.